Did you know? Nurses first provided anesthesia on the battlefields of the American Civil War. During World War I, nurse anesthetists became the predominant providers of anesthesia care to wounded soldiers on the front lines. Today, CRNAs continue to be the primary providers of anesthesia care to U.S. military personnel on the front lines, on Navy ships, and on aircraft evacuation teams around the globe.